Given up in a square measure,
given a number.
So, 144 in the square of an
given number.
Appa manele ke question number 4 me. Find the squares of proper fractions. Humne kiske square find kiye?
Proper fractions.
Also compare them with itself. Humne proper fraction ke square ko find karke uski square to aur isko aapas mein compare karna hai aur batana hai in dono mein se badi value kaun si hai. So first of all, we are going to do this. Square name. 3 over 4, first question. What is this?
3 over 4.
Taking square. So, first of all, square name. 3 over 4 ka square name. Square is 3 over 4 ki power kya hai hamare paas?
2.
This thing. Is value ko kitni baar likhenge?
2 times.
2 times kitni hai? Likh liya. 3 3 is
9.
4 4 is
16.
No. By comparing 3 over 4 with its square 9 over 16. 3 over 4 is the square. This is our name. Compare it. 3 over 4 equals 9 over 16. Cross multiplication. 16 to 3 is multiplied. What is it? 16 to 3 is multiplied. What is it? 48.
48.
Because we have to tell you, what is it? What is it? What is it? We have to greater than 9. 9 to 6 multiplied.
48.